Vegetative reproduction in potato. Vegetative reproduction is the process of multiplication in which a portion or fragment of the plant body functions as propagate and develops into a new individual. Stem tuber are found in potato. Tuber of potato is a swollen apical part of an underground stem branch and bears a number of nodes or eyes. Each eye bears one or more buds. The tuber of potato are cut into small pieces having eyes and buried in the soil. After a few days, new plants arise from the buds on the eyes. The potato crop is raised by tuber and not by seeds. Vegetative reproduction in sweet potato. Vegetative propagation by root tubers takes place in sweet potato and some other plants. The roots of some plants develop adventitious buds on them. Some tuberous adventitious roots, besides possessing adventitious buds, also contain sufficient quantities of food. During suitable conditions, these buds sprout and grow into a new, independent plant.